Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Morrowind. Okay, so last time we explored the rest of Tel Vos, and we searched around the rest of the mysterious tunnel there, and it was weird, and I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh my god. What, there's two of them? Jesus, just give a brother a break whilst he does the intro. Holy shit. I hate these things. I hate them. I hate them so damn much. Ugh. Stop coming back. I hate you. Okay. Anyway. So yeah, we explored around the rest of Tel Vos, or at least the tower there, right down here. Then we began traveling over here, and now we're near the ruins of Muzaleft, next to a shrine to Malakath that was surrounded by some extremely tough orcs. As you might be able to tell from this guy sort of comically floating, we won that battle. But boy, was it a battle. Also, that reminds me, apparently Golden Saints are one of the toughest enemies in the game, maybe the toughest or highest level, or however the hell you look at it. And apparently if you soul trap them, you can sell their soul for like 20 grand, so yeah. And also, I went back over the last like 5 episodes, went through all of the comments, and wrote down everything important there. You know, like, go here and check this place, and there's good booty here, and blah blah blah. So I've got that all written now, got all the notes. It's cool, man. It's cool. We're gonna get to some of that today. Probably not all of it, I doubt, because I woke up like an hour and a half late and I feel kind of shitty, so I don't have the time. Also, my brain just kind of hurts. Anyway, so, first on the agenda, I was told there is another Malakath shrine to the west. I went searching all over here off screen. I can't find the bloody thing. I can't find it. So, next on the agenda is apparently back at the Senim tomb, which is, I think, south of Dagon Fell. So like over there somewhere, so let's get moving. Apparently in the Senim tomb, I missed a body or something, and yeah, I don't know what's on the body, but everyone's telling me to check out that body. Oh girl, I love your body. So we're gonna go back there, and we're gonna do that, and I'm probably gonna make a cut, because I suspect I won't find it immediately. So yes, I'll bring you back in when we get back to the Senim tomb. Okay, well, we're not quite back to the Senim tomb yet. However, and frankly, I had to look up where it was, because as you can see, it's not actually marked off on the map, which is a little bit annoying, because we did find it. Well, I mean, we went in there. But anyway, so apparently it's southeast of Dagon Fell, which is a little settlement that we found last time, on an island or something. I mean, there's a lot of islands around here, so I'm checking them, like, one by one. This first one, apparently we haven't been here yet, because there's a shipwreck, and if you look at the local map, you can actually go inside said shipwreck. So I say, frankly, we do it. And, oh my god. I assume, yeah, there, and there's a trapdoor here as well. So do we want to go to the upper level or the cabin? I say we go to the cabin first. I'm guessing it's going to be, you know, well, it's a dead man. That was not what I was expecting. Boop. All right, hi, buddy. Can I, I can't examine the corpse. Right, let's make sure this one has nothing good. Because, again, it seems like I found the corpse in the Senim tomb and I just didn't loot it. Or maybe I looked at what it had and it had something really valuable or good or rare or an artifact or something. And I just didn't really look at it. I don't know. I like how it's all wonky in here. Captain's Guide to the Fishy Stick. Right. This book is supposedly the definitive reference to fishy sticks throughout Tamriel, but the pages are so smeared with fishy stick sauce, it is impossible to read any of them. I heard you like fish sticks. I'll take it. Sure, why not? It's a comical book. Kind of. What is this? It was a chest. Hi. Aww. You know, I really thought that was going to be a good sword, right? We can go to the lower level. Some more locked. Oh my god. Oh my god, low level locks. They're so irritating because you still have to unlock them. Jesus Christ. Alright, hang on. Unlock level 25. Boop! And. Boop! Alright, so what's new? I'm guessing it's not going to be anything particularly good. Chitting club, triton, whatever the hell it is. That's a no. Oh, look, lazy. You put it backwards, Bethesda. I hate that. I hate that. I know you could say, oh, it's realistic, maybe it would be backwards. Oh no, man, they're set out, you know, in a sensical fashion. It's not like the place has been turned over and ruined. What is this? Oh, it's just a skull that I can't interact with. It's just, I think they just, they always put shit like that backwards. Oh god, this is so trippy. What's over here? Bedrolls, barrels, a pillow, anything in the barrels? Well, yes, but nothing we want. Oh yeah, well anyway, let's go down here. Alright, fair enough. Not really. Damn, it gets dark without that. Not really what I was expecting. How? Hang on. How do you balance like that? You're floating. You don't make no damn sense. Is there nothing like hiding back here? There's gotta be something in here, right? There's gotta be something. If we check all the crates. There's nothing here, is there? This is a bust. This is a straight-up bust. Another good kind. What's that? Bread? Is that the first time we've seen bread in this game? I think it might be. Which is really weird. I mean, maybe I've seen some, like, lying around on a table, but not that I remember, anyway. Well, I wouldn't surprise me if I missed something here. If I did, feel free to let me know and I'll go back and get it. Right, so this is the Sheogorad region. Now, apparently it is on, the, like, a Sheogorad island, but, I don't know which one. So, yeah, that's a thing. Alright, so get on water walking. If this takes too long, I'll make another cut, bring you in when we get to the Sending Tomb. It's probably what's gonna happen, to be perfectly honest with you, because, all I know is it's on an island around here somewhere. And there's quite a few of them. Alright, I'm gonna keep looking. I'll bring you back in. Okay, now, nobody get too excited, but I think that's not it, son of a bitch! It's, like, right around here. I looked it up on the Morrowind map, because, you know, again, we've been there already. It's not like it's fucking cheating. Oh, Jesus, fuck! Oh, my God. Ow! Stop stunlocking me! Jesus! I had no idea they were coming. Normally, they don't sneak up on me like that. I mean, they kind of did right at the start of the episode, but usually it doesn't happen. It is really dark without night eye and or light. One day we'll be able to use light eye properly. That's a dead rat. A dead disease rat. So yeah, apparently it's like right around where we are. Wait, is it this? No, that's Ornitocopter, which we did go in. Is that it? Yeah, okay. So it's like north and... Oh, Jesus Christ. Still a ways away, but you know, not that bad in the grand scheme of things. So I guess while we're walking along, I'm going to talk about wrestling for a second here. Even if you don't know anything about wrestling, this will still make perfect sense to you, because it made no sense, and that's why I'm bringing it up. Basically, there's a dude called Bray Wyatt, and he does, like, these promos. Promo is where you speak. And, he just rambles about, like, mythical shit. And today, he was like... I was mostly skipping through it, and I just caught a part where he was like, yeah, this giant Hydra thing rose out of the water with 10 heads... Now, pay attention to the numbers here. 10 heads, 7 horns... and 10 crowns on the horns. Now, is it just me? Or does 7 crowns not really go... Sorry, 10 crowns not really go on 7 horns. I mean, I don't think he can count, frankly, is where I'm going to. I just don't think he can, count. Right, so we definitely were in here. There's a bunch of dead skeletons. So search the corpse next to where you got the key, is what I was told. I seem to recall we got a key right at the very end. And then there was a chest, like, over here or something? Or maybe it was in the next section. But there was a chest sort of in... Yeah, that one. I think that was what the key was for. And we'd already opened it because we had the unlock thing. That's another corpse. That's a skeleton. I actually remember killing that one. Did I ever check that? No, there's money right there. I'll just leave 10 gold lying around. Apparently, I just did not thoroughly search this place at all. So, the corpse. Oh, this guy. Yeah, I guess it never occurred to me that you could actually... you know, loot the corpse. I thought it was just, you know, the crap lying on top of it. Oh, here we go. I'm guessing that's, oh, it's just got an amulet. I'm guessing that's the thing we're looking for, and it seems like an artifact. So it's a ring. Resist poison, 20%. Resist magicka, and resist shock. Is that a permanent effect? It must be, because it doesn't have charge. If so, that's a really bloody good ring. Bone. This must be, like, quest items that we need. Is this ring up here important? Expensive ring. Probably not. We'll take that then. Okay. That's cool. Right, so, what rings are we wearing? The Ring of Healing, which we don't need to wear unless I'm mistaken, because you just cast them like spells, right? So, let's get rid of the Ring of Healing, and we'll put on... That's right, I could... Oh, but those ones are... Yeah, they do have a charge. Where is his ring? Yeah, this one just seems to be permanent. Do I have to drag it, like, on my character? Yeah. So what other rings do we have that might be better? These ones are all, like, charge-based. Yeah, I think that's the only passive ring that we have. I could be wrong. I really need to, like, sell this shit. I'll do that before the next episode. Alright, well, good, we got that. So let's get to the next thing on the agenda. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I did go back through... I think I mentioned it. I went through, like, 5 of the last episodes, wrote down all the important things, like, things we should go do. I mentioned the shrine, we searched the corpse. Check the tomb on the river near Gnesis. So, I say we go do that, because we can get back to, Vostelvos, where we are, well, kind of right now. Easy enough. Plus, I could just put a marker down here, so, I'm gonna go do that. In fact, I'm gonna put a marker outside. Then, yeah, I'll bring you back in when we get to Genesis, I guess, and we'll search around for this tomb. I would imagine there's probably a bunch of tombs near Genesis, so one of these this is gonna be to find, but it seems like there might be another artifact in there, so yeah. Alright, well anyway, give me a moment here. Okay, so I'm near Genesis now. I'm actually having trouble even finding the town, city, whatever it is itself. It's got like three markers on the map here. And I found this. Asarnut. I don't know if this is what we're looking for. I don't know. I mean, it sounds like a tomb name, but then, well, no, then again, they said tomb, so I'm assuming it's an ancestral tomb. But I don't know. Holy shit. Right, so they seem to be friendly. I was about to go ham and just start murdering dudes. Oh! They're not friendly. Who the hell? Why? He's in combat. Are the rest of you in combat? What are you doing? What? So I'm guessing these are like slaves and this is like the slave trader dude. Why did you just smack me once? What the? Yeah, okay, it's definitely alright. You can die then, you son of a bitch. Yeah. I'll save you, slaves. I'll save you. Okay. I assume that's slaves, I don't know. Okay. Oh yeah, slave key. Well, that explains why they're not attacking. Yeah, I need to make some bloody space. People mention there's mods and things for, you know, houses and storage areas and whatnot, so I will install one of them before the next episode, assuming I don't forget. Anyway, let's open up this thing, even though, again, unlocking low-level shit is kind of annoying. Right, oh, it's trapped. Ow, the pain. Oh, man, it's a lot of money. Don't mind if I do. So, any of you like the leader of the slaves? Do you have the key to these braces? Will you let me go free? Sure. Why would I not? Yes, Ramir is free. You're a good friend of Ramir. Damn right. Have I got to save all of them individually? Oh my god. Oh my god. The thing is, as well, they're going to move around and shit, and I ain't going to remember who's who. It's going to be a little bit annoying, isn't it? Let's do it as quick as we can. I don't think I did those guys. Let's let him go. Again, I doubt this is the area we were supposed to go to, but hey, looks pretty cool to me. Alright, we saved you. You were the first guy. I think this is the last one, unless there's more up there. No. No, I think there's one more left. I feel like there's at least one dude I haven't let go yet. Oh, wait, don't they actually have, like, braces on their hands originally? They look different to me. You know you're free, you can't... Are you a lady? Are those boobs? No, I think you're just a weird-looking man. Did I save you? I'm in your debt, okay. Warm cabin door. So we need a higher level unlock spell. Let's just use a level 100 one. Get out of the way, dude. I know. I know it's trapped as well. I don't really care that much. Oh, yeah. Any more slaves and shit? That's probably a slave trader. I'm totally stuck. Let's make a save. Just in case some shit goes down here. Who are you? You? What? You're throwing shit at me? Oh, by the way, we always forget to do that. Even in gents. Well... You picked the wrong fight, didn't you? Still throwing knives. Master's lockpick. Hey, don't mind if I do. And a bunch of junk. Okay, okay. What's this? Ooh. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a tower shield. Eh, we'll just take the money. Or two of it. And what about the other crates? These are some pretty good crates, man. I mean, well, I guess not for me, really, but... Yeah, I guess they're not that great. I got no defense for that. Okay, so we can go swimming down there. This guy also seems pissed. Oh, yeah, he's pissed as hell. He is pissed as hell. He's also dead as hell. Why are you all attacking me, you dicks? And you two, you did great. Well done. I'm glad I summoned you. So, crossbow, iron boots. Ooh. Steel war axe of deep binding. Fortify axe, 7 points. Alright, well. Simple key, okay. And some orcish bolts. You can keep your orcish bolts, buddy. You can keep them. Right. What the hell are you doing down there? Stupid Nyxhound. Oh my god, you are tough. Let's get a line back out. Do we want to go down there, or do we want to go, you know, searching around in the water? It does seem to be, like, a hole down there to go through. This is locked, I'm guessing. Yep. Oh. Oh, the key opens it. Ew. Blighted Nick sound, so that's why you were tough. Let's go search down here first. Oh, great! Terrifying! Terrifying! Come back here! You need to die, like, right freaking now. I hate you. I hate sea creatures! Okay. Is he the only one? We can go down by the looks of things. If we really want to do that. But I guess we're going to. Let's use a water-breathing spell, unless we can. Now, we have a lot of spells, but we kind of need pretty much all of these. And by the way, I cannot imagine playing this game without magic. Holy shit, would that be a pain in the dick? What is going on? Ah! Ah! Where the fuck did you come from? You can't just do that, people. You can't do that. What is that? Oh my god, it's a big-ass swordfish. I am terrified. Wicker basket. Water, I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that shit. Is that like a spear or something? Oh, it's a fishing pole. So, I don't think you know how fishing works. You need to be above the water, not in it. And I know some... What is that? I know someone's going to be like, well, you know, there are types of fishing where you can be underwater. I know that, but you know what I mean. Not with a bloody pole. Oh my god, I can't get out. I can't get out. Probably got to stand on... Okay, it's really hard for me to get up. Yeah, I know I can use my boots. But then we have to wait for it to wear off. Alright, let's go search around here. Do I still have it equipped? No, I have light equipped. Oh, yeah. These things don't bother me half as much as the druffs. They, it's just something about them. Because I can probably float up there. Let's give it a try. Let's give it a try. It's the wrong button. Boop. Well, I see a door. Okay. Where's this girl? Oh my god, stuck! Oh, the key opens it. Well, that works. See what I mean? Now I'm still floating really slow. That's why I'm reluctant to use them unless we really need to. You should run now. What the hell is going on? Oh, we're back here. Holy shit! Oh, hey, baby. How you doing? Save me, Scorch people! Save me, Scorch people! Alright, now you help Daddy. Alright, Daddy's gonna heal. Daddy's gonna heal! Daddy's falling. Holy shit. Yeah, kick the crap out of her. Kick his ass, sea bass. Yeah! We're the A-team! You were dead? Oh, you're dead. Okay. I almost beat up my team. Alright, let's go. Oh, whoa. That's a scamp. Get a line back out. Philbaneth. Fuck you, Philbaneth. Philbaneth seems to have absolute jack. Are we surprised? No, you're not. Alright, whatever. I don't know where she came from. Like, I straight up don't. Wait a minute. Oh, over here. Oh. Wait, where is here? No. This is where I came from. So she came from over here. Okay. What is that? Oh, just like, you know, viney things. A door? West Gash region. Gash. Alright, let's go out here. Whoa, what the? That was weird looking. Really? Just chilling above my head. Like, hey, buddy, I'm gonna ambush you when you don't. Oh, no, never mind. Whoa. You know what? I think we should test our mites. Test your might. Mortal Kombat, yeah! Yeah! Yeah, my children! Could have really easily. Really, its leather's worth one. Apparently, that's like Bethesda's way of saying, we don't want you to kill these things. Hey, man, you had it coming. You scared me. You can't just do that to people. I know someone in the comments is going to be like, how could you kill that innocent creature? It's a video game. Calm down, it's a video game. Alright. No. You know what? I will dispose of your corpse. No. Really, you're covering the whole door. Alright. Whole door. That's a Game of Thrones reference for you. Hodor. That's spoilers. That's a spoiler. The Hodor says. He says Hodor. Okay, it felt like we're done in here. This was a very weird excursion. And again, probably not what we were supposed to be doing. Again, we were told go in a tomb. This ain't technically a tomb as far as I know. It's like a slave place. But it was cool. Maybe we'll get some kind of reward for freeing the slaves. I mean, one would hope so. They seem to have gone now. That's cool that they actually left. Wait a minute, the door's trapped? Oh, come on. Come on. You know what? I killed your brother, I'm gonna kill you as well. Oh, you are. You are much stronger than I was anticipating. You angry at me? I'm gonna have to kill you, aren't I? Oh, yep, it's angry. Did I kill it? I killed it. Okay. We're just testing. We're testing. Testing on the wildlife. What the hell is that over there? Is that a rock? I think it's a rock. It looks really weird for me. Oh, look at that archway. That's so cool. Another one. That's so cool. Alright, I'm getting distracted. Okay, so anyway. Again. Oh, wait, what's that? Matt? Wait a minute. Matt? Apparently we've been along here because, you know, all the maps filled in. Alright, so that's Gnesis, or however the hell you say it over there. Now, I think someone said it was north of the fork in the road. I don't know where the fork in the road is, though. Let's go. Excuse me, I buffed. Let's go, like, northwest-ish. And we'll see what we can find over there. We'll see what we can CCC at the bottom of the deep blue CCC, because all that I could CCC at the bottom of the deep blue CCC was CCC. Cabin door to Matt. What the hell is Matt? And we gotta check it out, right? This could be the place again. It's probably an actual tomb. Light. Evening, Governor. But I knew it! I fucking knew it! I will murder the hell out of you! I already have before I finish my sentence. Common shoes. You disgust me, you commoner. Boop! Hello. Can I just keep doing that? Well, kind of. Apparently that gets, like, your enchanting up or something? Like, using enchanted things on things? Using spells that are on enchanted gear. Apparently raises your enchanting, is what I was trying to say. Someone seems to be attacking me. I'm hoping they can deal with him. But I'm also thinking they probably can't. But, you know, I got more important matters to attend to, like this chest, to get my 5 freaking gold, to go with my 120 grand. Hi, are you gonna, like, help me? Never mind, apparently I don't need it. That chick is just very, very weak. I mean, it's not surprising, really. She's not wearing, like, any armor. Like, none of this gives you defense. Master's lockpick again. And Master's probe. That might be the whole level scaling thing coming into play, that we're getting more master gear, like lockpicks and whatnot. I don't actually know. It's just a guess. Yeah, I see you over there. I see you. Apparently you're a little stuck. It's probably a dark elf, so let's just use ice. Yeah, almost got him. Ah, come on. Well, we'll let him be stuck there, and then when we get our magic back, we can probably finish him off. Travel lantern, you know, I don't... You're not stuck anymore, are you? I don't think we need the travel lantern. Man, you could have attacked me, buddy. I mean, come on. What the hell are you doing? No, he's definitely not stuck anymore. Well, let's get these two back out. What's down here? There is no escape. Is there really no escape, though? Is there really? Because you look pretty bloody dead to me. Now, someone mentioned that Morrowind from this point is going to get easier and easier. And that it's designed in such a way that you don't do, like, all the quests on one character. So, here's my question to you as the viewer. And honestly, I don't mind. So this is why I'm asking. Would you prefer I finished, say, the main story and the Mage's Guild on this character, and then made another character to do, like, the Thieves Guild and the Telvanni House or something like that? It's up to you. I mean, you gotta remember, we're still gonna have to go through, like, some of the base game to get to that point. Probably, I don't know, maybe we wouldn't have to. But I would imagine there's gonna be some repeating of content to get to that point. Though again, I might be wrong. You might be able to do it without doing so. But I'm thinking, because they have level requirements for, you know, a lot of the quests and whatnot, that's really my concern, is that if we did make a new character to do, like, the Thieves Guild or something, they might be like, hey, to rank up in the Thieves Guild, you need, like, 20 lockpicking or whatever. And we might not have it. And then it would be a little bit irritating. I don't know. I really don't know. But, so, yeah, let me know. If you would prefer I made another character because this one's going to be too powerful, I could do that. I'm not going to guarantee I will, but I could. Personally, I really don't mind. I kind of like the idea that you start off super weak, and then you become basically a god. I think that's one of the things I like about RPGs, the progression of your character. Knowing that you started so very low down the spectrum, you know, we had a dagger that we could barely hit anyone with. And now look at us, we're like a walking, talking, rich god. Apparently our speed has been fucked. Alright, well, guess what? I have a restore all! Screw you! Love it. We done this whole place? Seem to have. Okay, well, this place sucked. Alright, well, anyway, I guess I'm gonna get back to my magical journey looking for this ancestral tomb, or what I assume is an ancestral tomb around Gnesis, and I'll bring you in when I find something else. It's gonna be a very choppy episode, probably gonna be kind of short because of that, plus, you know, waking up an hour and a half late. What are you doing there? But yeah, it's hopefully it's still going to be long enough. Anyway, like I say, I'll bring you in when I find what the hell. Stop it. Weird crocodile mouth things. When I find something. Is it? Wait. That looks suspicious. What is this? What is this? It's like a little tiny cave. Like, really tiny. About as tiny as a cave can be. Anyway, like I say, I'll bring you in. Ah, okay, we found something else. Now, I went back and checked the comment again. It said the tomb on the river near Nisus. This is Nisus, this is a river. This is about as on the river as you can get, right? It's like a little piece of land. So, I'm hoping this is the place. I don't know, man. We're probably gonna have to end the episode after this one, depending on how long this section takes, because, you know, I gotta go soon. But yeah, hopefully this is the place, because we still got, like, a bunch of things to knock off on this list. I mean, I didn't think we'd get to all of them this episode, but it doesn't mean we get to more than we have. Wait a minute. Wait a bloody minute. Wait a bloody minute. Wait, this is... Wait, how is... Wait, what? Oh. There's two entrances to this place? Oh. Maybe this was the area we were supposed to check. If so, maybe we missed what's in here that's good? I don't know, I'm just gonna assume this isn't actually the place, but again, this is about as on the river as you can get. Like, if you look where I am, like, I'm on the river. Rolling on the river. I don't know, man. I do not know. Maybe we'll have to come back to this. Is that one over there, maybe? I mean, the problem is Nisus, or Gnesis, however the hell you say it, is fucking huge. And this river's pretty long, you know? I mean, you would assume it's around here somewhere. I mean, it could be, like, if that's one, it could be that. I don't know. Again, it's just, like, a really big area to search through. Actually, that does look like an ancestral tomb. Okay, so hopefully this is what we're looking for. Please be an ancestral tomb. My god, we found a tomb on the river near Gnesis. Okay. Well, let us hope this is the place. Holy shit, that is dark. Look, level 2. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's probably a key for it, but it's so low level. We may as well just do that, right? Oh, hi. Ah! Dodge the hell out of that shit. You die now. You freaking die, you weird looking thing. Alright, pull those two back out. The hell? Is that like a little baby skeleton? That looks like a human head on just very strange looking bones. That is so weird looking. So weird looking. What is that? Oh, it's still a longsword. I mean, I imagine... Yeah, I'll get a blessing. I imagine that it's not meant to look that weird. It's probably just, you know, it's an old game. I don't know. Sure, we'll have that. Don't know what it does, but it's probably good. What's... Ah, oh, okay. Is that a golden saint? Yeah. See, do I even have a... I think I need a grand soul gem, right? I don't know if I have one. I definitely have soul trap. I mean, it's like right there. So let's soul trap it and beat the shit out of it. Because I'm pretty bloody sure it's going to be aggressive. Ow. Yep. Right, soul trapped. Let's see if we can murder this fool. Long way to 60. Second. Yeah, I don't think we kept the soul. That sucks. Ebony spear, Daedric That's expensive. That is expensive. Look, even the ebony spear's 10 grand. Right, we gotta come back for this. I mean, that body shouldn't go anywhere. So I can come back and do this off screen probably easy enough. But hey man, more money. More money. I hear some weird sounds coming from like over here. Little worried, not gonna lie. Let's unlock it, let's make a save. And then let's bring these two fuckers back out. If they... What? What? Oh, we like run out of charge. Oh. Wait a minute. Yeah, we totally have. Alright, whatever. I knew I heard something in here. Oh, it's one of these fuckers. Don't they like poison you really bad? Pretty sure that, yeah, pretty much. If we can kill him quickly. I can very quickly. No, get out your hands. I'm gonna die because you didn't get out of here. Oh my god. You almost got me killed. Character, you almost got me killed. Am I still poisoned? No. It's really loud, by the way, that noise. I usually remember to turn it down when I edit, but it's pretty bloody loud. Physics Lessons of Vivek, Summon 1. I think we had that. We did not, apparently. Let's skip through this. In case you want to read it, you can pause the video. Right. Okay. I'll check the sun just because it's in a room on its own. Yeah, as I thought. They all suck. Every damn one of them. Wait, what's that? Ash yam. Ooh. Oh, repair prongs. I thought it was like, you know, a bunch of keys. But no. Alright, I guess we're going down here. Can I get my thing back out? No. Lame. It's safe, really? You sure about that? I am surprised. Is this a different blessing? I don't know. I don't think so. It's gonna be locked, aren't they? Yep, 2020. What is that? Extravagant ruby amulet. We'll take it. Really, that overencumbered me. Oh, unlabeled D. Bryant. Daniel Bryan. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Yeah, okay. I thought the game would froze for a second. Alright. I know I'm overencumbered. Hey! Oh, we got another ring! That looks very similar to the one that we picked up. Like, you know, visually. Obviously, what it does is different. Yeah, kind of similar. So, the one we have is resist poison 20%, resist magicka 20%, resist shock 20%. And this is fire, frost, and shock 30%. Don't mind if I do. Okay. That's pretty good. And we got the ashes of him as well. Probably for a quest or something. I don't know. We need to be unencumbered. Since I'm going to be coming back here anyway. Wait a minute. Wait. What am I wearing on my head? Wait, what? It looks like I'm not wearing a helmet. Oh, it's broken. Oh. Well, if I repair it, that will use up some repair hammers and hopefully allow me to move anyway. So it just seems like a good idea to me. Let's do that. Let's repair the helmet first. If I can find the bloody thing. We have a lot of shit here. Like, a lot of shit. Sure, let's just repair the hell out of everything. Even stuff we're not really going to use. This is the thing. Focus greaves. Apparently they're nearly... Man, all of my shit's nearly broken. I'm not going to have enough repair hammers for this. Not even close. It's a little irritating repairing things. This game takes so long. Oh my god. I might speed this up or something. I don't know. Wait, what? Ah, oh, I'm out of them. What else do we have to repair? Oh, just those three. Okay, that's not too bad. Can I move now? Yes, I can. Oh, we still haven't unlocked these yet. Let's unlock. I imagine these are not going to be the reward. It's almost certainly that, but it's worth checking just in case. Okay, once again, that's part of the floor texture. Okay, that definitely wasn't worth it. Ooh, exquisite. No matter what I do, because it's pretty looking. Okay, well, anyway, well, actually, no, hang on, let me have a look here. Yeah, we still got a little bit longer. Let's pad out the episode. Right, so, that's one more thing knocked off the list, at least I assume so. I do, again, need to come back and loot that chick. Maybe, good question, I don't know. Right, so what's next on the agenda? Check the road north of Caldera, northwest of the crossroads. There is a quest... And apparently that's the speed thing that I was talking about. I don't really want to spoil it for those that don't know. I'm sure most of you do. Most of you are pretty bloody familiar with Morrowind. But just for those that don't. So, Caldera. We can get it from the Mages Guild. Again, I want to come back here and pick up this booty. What might be a really good idea, actually, is I can probably use my Orcish Strength buff and pick them up. Let's try picking them up now, see if we can get away with that. So we'll take all that... And however encumbered are we? Like, 73 points. That's a lot. So where's my Orcish Strength? There you go, Orc Strength. 5 to 20 points. 20 points ain't gonna be enough. Oh, man. 713 out of 700. I keep casting it. 735! Yes, I can move! Rat. Okay. From here, I can probably get to Caldera by traveling from Gnesis. So that's what I'm gonna do, and I'll bring you back in... Once I've, you know, managed my inventory a little bit, and we're ready. There we go, there's a Soul Strider right there. Actually, well, I guess if it's that close, I might as well just keep you with me. My plan is to Soul Strider to Caldera if I can, or if not, Balmora or something like that. Drop the shit in Balmora, because again, we should just come back and pick it up, and it's easy enough to get back to Balmora. And, oh my god, really? Come on, son. What the hell? Come on, son. Anyhow, you know the plan. I'm going to drop the shit in Balmora and then sell it off screen. Or Caldera, either one. Shit. Come on. Aldrun? I think we can go from Aldrun to Balmora. Probably gonna lose my Orc Strength, though, is my concern.
Where would you like
to... Where would you like to... Jesus, you are right on my face. Travel. Balmora, Genesis, skill! Okay, let's go to Balmora. Do I still have my strength? It's probably worn off, right?
Why?
It's definitely worn off, alright. Boop! 705? It's because it's random. 750? That's just enough. Oh god, I almost fell. Must, right, I'm not dropping it next to him. I don't trust him, he's just gonna rob me. Let's get line back out for now. It's not ideal, but it's something. I usually drop them, like, right here. So let us do that, and then I can come back and get them. Definitely don't want to drop the Daedric Crescent. Alright, well anyway, give me a second here, I'm gonna drop all this crap, and then... I will bring you back in... What is this? Fiend Battle Axe. That can't be a, yeah, that's not a, like a rare weapon. It's just good. Anyway, like I said, I'm gonna drop the ship, I'll see you in Caldera. Okay, we are in Caldera, I made some space, not as much as I would have liked. But, you know, we're significantly less over-encumbered now. So I was told to check the road north of Caldera. So, kind of over here and then north. Now, I do have to end the episode pretty bloody soon, but it would be nice if we could at least find this place before we end the episode. But we don't have super long, so let's get a move on here. Now, I need to find the road. Where's the actual entrance? Where's the entrance to Caldera? I just jumped over the bloody wall. That doesn't... Wait. No, it's not going to be that. It's an ancestral tomb. Apparently it's like an NPC that gives us the quest. How? Is this the legit entrance? Like, maybe? I'm not finding a road here. Where's the bloody road? Oh, fuck it. Just, well, I don't know, we're kind of surrounded by mountains here. Well, cliffs, not really mountains. They're a little too small for that. I wonder what defines a mountain being, you know, a mountain and not like a cliff. It's got to be a certain height or size or something, right? Let's go with, like, a height limit. Like, you know, what defines someone as a midget. Or a dwarf. Whatever you like. I don't know, man. I feel like if I was a little person, I'd be fine with people calling me midget. Because, I don't know, I just kind of find the word funny. I'd be like, yeah, it's pretty funny. I don't know. That's just me. Anyway. I know some people find it offensive, though. And, of course, I don't want to offend people. Where the fuck is this road? I don't see a road, like, anywhere, man. Anywhere. I mean, like, oh, there's a road kind of over there. I found a path. Okay, now what I was told was northwest of the fork in the path. So this is, I mean, it's kind of, yeah. I'm going, like, west now. Let's go back to Genesis, sort of. Just so we can follow the path a little bit and make sure it doesn't... Yeah, it doesn't look like it goes... Not Genesis, Caldera. Yeah, it doesn't look like it goes straight north, it just curves around to the west. Is that an NPC over there in the distance? Because that might be who we're looking for. Oh my god, really, dude? You dodged that? You're a goddamn champ! A very annoying champ! Alright, let's get this bag out. Boop! I thought that plant was alive. I get the feeling that's who we're looking for. Let's make a save. That is a person, right? It's definitely a person. Not who we're looking for, though. I was told it was a Red Guard woman. What on earth is wrong with you, sir? Chlormar Wansots. Why did it just go dark the second I clicked on him? That's creepy. Hail and well met, stranger. As ye can plainly see, I require some assistance. If ye be kind enough to grant it, I need help finding the festering witch who has robbed me blind and left me for dead. Well, this ain't the quest we're looking for, I think, but it's a quest, so fuck it. A witch she had to be. I was on my way to Caldera when I met her. She was a stranger here like myself, and our conversations lightened the burden of travel. She was quite friendly, and well, you know, we set up camp together. But that night she revealed the witch inside, cast a spell on me. I couldn't so much as blink. Stole everything, even my worn-out clothes, but most importantly she took my prized axe, Cloud Cleaver. Sounds pretty cool. Join with me, stranger, and let's find her and extract... her entrails together. Tell me about the, really? Oh, I have to accept it. I will help you find her. Now tell me. I knew you had the bloodlust in you, stranger. I believe she is still camped where I left her up on the northwest, though I could be wrong as to... As the spell disorientated me a bit, it did. You know this area better than me. No, I don't. Lead the way. This witch shall rue the day she met Chlormar Wansots. Tell me about Cloudcleaver. I'm Yax Cloudcleaver. Fanblade, she is. Though now I fear what that witch's touch would do to it. Me own father, Belmir, used it himself to slay the terror of Hrothgar's quagmire, he did. Now granted, the terror turned out to be a newborn Nyxhound eating the neighbor's marshmallow. But me father found him and slew him nevertheless, in as grand a fashion as I have ever bore witness to. I cannot wait to have the blade in my hands again, then I'll use it to take that witch's head clean off, I will. For some reason I had real trouble reading that, probably because I'm blind as fuck. Is he following me now? Alright, so to the northwest, we are going to go slay a witch. This seems like a good place to end it here, plus I gotta go to work. Anyway, thank you for joining me, hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, I was appreciating it, and I will see you next time for more Morrowind.